bag. That's for my tissues. It's blowing my nose a lot.
You got a runny nose? Dan's got a runny nose?
There's something going
about trying to speedrun as Chris in real survival mode. Certainly wouldn't be as short as this, but still trying to do it as fast as I can. I have a special route I take with it. It's the most efficient way I've found to do it. It's definitely longer. A lot more backtracking. The game I'm thinking about focusing on next after I'm getting pretty close to being done with Remake. After maybe conquering Invisible Enemy mode, I'm probably going to move on to mastering Code Veronica. Only have it for the Dreamcast, the almighty underrated Dreamcast. I'm trying to get it for the Cube, that way I don't have to switch systems back and forth, but I'll start practicing it with my Dreamcast version. In the hopes that I eventually snare a GameCube version and try and get a speedrun going with that game. Maybe with just the knife, because knifing is definitely a lot easier in that game than it is in this game. That's for sure. Thank you. I won. It's definitely harder whenever you kill Barry off, because she tends to go after you a little bit more, but I always get it done. Time to change discs.